Welcome students, how are you all? Hope you are all fine. Today we are going to start next question of exercise 2C. Student, first of all we have to revise this table, Sara's table. In this table we have to learn about the multiplication with the multiples of 10 and 10 itself. To find the product 22 multiplied by 10. First, multiply the number by the digit which is on 10th place, means 1. Then the number will be multiplied with 10. In all these questions, the formula is same. First, the number is multiplied with the digit which is on 10th place. Then the product is multiplied with 10. To find the final product. Same like this, we solve question number 7. Follow Sara's simple method to find the product. One has been done for you. First question is done for us. Second is 6 multiplied by 90. 6 multiplied by 90. First of all, we have to multiply 6 with the number, with the digit which is on 10th place, and 9 is on 10th place. So 6 multiplied by 9. Then the product of 6 and 9 will be multiplied with 10. 6 9s are 54, and 54 multiplied by 10 is equal to 540. Number C is 10 multiplied by 60. First of all, 10 multiplied with 6. 10 6s are 60. Then 60 multiplied by with 10, and 10 60s are 600. Now number D is 9 multiplied by 80. First 9 multiplied by 8, 9 8s are 72. Then 72 multiplied by 10 is equal to 720. 15 multiplied by 30. First 15 multiplied by 3, because 3 is on 10th place. 15 3s are 45, and then 45 multiplied by 10 is equal to 450. Number F is 18 multiplied by 70. First 18 will be multiplied by 7, because 7 is on 10th place. 18 7s are 126. Then 126 will be multiplied by with 10 and is equal to 1260. The last question is 21 multiplied by 50. 21 multiplied by 5 is equal to 105. Then 105 multiplied by 10 is equal to 1050. Okay students, today's lecture is complete. If you have any problem in these questions, you may clear it by asking me. Allah Hafiz.